flashlight.
I know.
Oh, come on, please don't die.
I have 2 health. You ask me.
You remember where the health was?
Yes. You're asking me not to die at 2 health.
Get him! Good. He's dead. He's dead. Go.
The helicopter's gonna be back. The helicopter's gonna be back. The helicopter's gonna be back.
Okay. Duck. Wait.
Heli, heli, heli.
Just be patient.
I'm gonna shoot it down at small farm. Oh, cool. Smoking.
You already did that much damage to it?
I guess I already shot at it.
Laser him in the face.
No, it totally did not do that.
Anyway, go to the storm drain.
Grab this.
Look.
Caves are your best friend.
Yep.
I'm a caveman!
Har.
I'm a scientific caveman.
Just go to the storm drain.
Storm drain it is.
Save.
Right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
A new save game though.
No, I totally did not waste a bullet. Great.
We know what's there. It missed. Where'd it go? Oh! He wanted to impregnate you.
I really like those little surprises. Dive down here, go here. Hey, our best friend's back.
Go get the item. Go get the thing, the babies.
Don't touch him, don't touch him, don't touch him, don't touch him, don't touch him. What the freak, guys?
This is why we save.
Luckily we did.
You're almost dead.
You know what, screw it, I'm gonna go in the storm drain if you guys keep doing this to me.
I knew it.
Screw it, storm drain it is.
Yeah, just go to the storm drain. Maybe you should wait.
I can't wait. I'm speedrunning.
Look out, mine.
I know. I touched a cactus and it did absolutely nothing.
Well, that's because you're Gordon Freeman. Alright, health. That's good.
Slightly, yeah. Okay, time to do this like a boss.
Alright, you can do this. Go, go! Damn it.
I don't care! I made it! I don't care!
We're gonna die.
I made it!
Are they gonna follow you in the storm drain?
It's nothing like Half-Life 2. Where they completely tight-roped it, freaking acid,
crap
style. Yes, that was a total F-15 fighter.
Did it autosave?
Maybe.
You're dead. Oh, it's one of those turrets. Got it, I heard it. I'd scope a little bit. Check out the area. Sniped.
Roger, roger. I have 4 health. How badass can I be? Pretty if I try.
Yep. But you only got 3 hours sleep, so... Was it the fall or the gunfire? You decide.
Seriously, you're gonna let the viewers decide how badly I screwed up?
Yes. You missed. Never mind.
Oh, I totally missed. Ha ha ha.
Scope that guy.
Yep.
Dead. Crossbow's amazing in this game. Probably have to look off, dude. He found you.
He's dead. I did not know that could happen.
Nope.
Okay, now we're gonna find out. Nope.
It was the gunfire.
Yep. I hate this part because you have to run from the helicopter.
Yes! Does this mean more failing?
Yes, a lot more.
Dang it, that means more editing.
Keep dying, people. I'm back at 4. Hooray.
Oh, great.
Oh, gosh.
You're supposed to drop down, huh? And somebody oh, you're only on 24 health. This is looking good. This is gonna take a while.
No, because eventually I'll memorize everything and then everybody's gonna be like, hey!
Yeah, well, at least you know where some of these guys are.
That guy really annoys me.
Yep. I wish there was health nearby. Look out for the other trooper.
He be trooping.
Lol. That wasn't that funny.
No, it wasn't.
It really wasn't. Yeah, you are tired. I can tell.
99 bottles of babes on the wall. 99 bottles. Hey, die.
Did you get them?
Yep, I got them.
Awesome.
Now, there was something I had to do here.
There's another trooper that's gonna kill you. That guy. Alright, go!
Good eyesight. Too fast, you die. Too slow.
You die?
No, you're good.
Alright.
Okay, he's dead.
Go down, scope, bam, dead. Just keep sniping. Maybe if you don't touch the rock, you'll...
You mean the edge. Because that was the edge that you touched, actually.
Did you just waste an arrow?
No, I didn't.
Oh.
I shot 3 times.
Careful.
Careful. Stay on target.
It seems like we're almost done with this, though.
It does, but this is... You still have another entire planet to defeat.
A planet?
Well, where do you think the aliens came from?
Oh, so you have to go to the planet
that they came from.
Oh, that's cool. I'll admit, that's a pretty cool thing for Half-Life.
Wait.
Fuck.
Hey, look! My eyes can move.
Why did you do this to me? Dead.
Totally accurate.
Maybe? Yay! Now you know how to not take damage there.
Hooray!
Go.
Go, go, Power Rangers!
Dear, near, 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 near. We already made that joke in the Mario U thing.
Oh. Okay.
Nice.
How did you guys meet up, Explosion?
What?
Explosions.
I'm pretty sure you're dead.
He dead.
Okay, slow, slow, slow.
I'm trying.
Ooh.
I'm probably gonna have to save after this.
Save, yeah. I
save. Why the frick does it keep
click,
doing
click.
That? Click, click.
I hope to God you had the sound recording.
I hope so too.
Do you want to check really fast? Wait, hold on. Just we saved, right?
Yeah, we saved.
Let's check really fast.
Okay. We'll be right back.
FNF9.
Hey guys, what's up? H2 Games. Okay, hello.
Okay, yeah, sorry about that. Just want to make sure commentary recording. It didn't screw up the save file, so.
Okay, don't go here because you're probably going to die from that. So instead, take the super awesome crap. Never mind. We were supposed to go through this way.
You dead.
I dead.
How much more failing will there be? Find out next time on Super Smash Bros. Half-Life 64 Melee!
I totally made that.
What?
I totally made it.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. I made it to the
Where are you supposed to go?
No, I mean, I totally made it through the bridge.
Balls, you almost died.
I don't know. I know. Okay.
So where are you supposed to go?
Wasting bullets, that's what I'm supposed to do.
I know that's on accident, but I mean, like, where are you supposed to go?
Aside. Cave!
Dead. He had a shotgun.
Well, two can play at this game.
Oh! Whoa there. There, now he's dead. Dude, really?
He makes me angry.
Why don't you just teabag him then? Wouldn't that be easier? Ow. Your favorite little buddy's back. What's this?
The rocket! It can kill stuff faster!
What?
It's the rocket!
The rocket?
The rocket! Not just any rocket, though. Missile-guided rocket that can bring out 300,000 pounds of pain and pure fury. Probably somewhere along the canyon walls. He's not going to come out until I climb up the stairs, though, pretty sure. Because he's an a-hole and he wants to shoot me and kill me before I get the chance to even shoot this beautiful baby.
Why don't you go that way?
I'm going to just save. That way every time I can just run. By the way, that's how it works.
You wasted a ball.
I don't care. I have a new beauty.
Don't you want the rocket launcher, though?
There might be people on top again. I don't know.
Oh.
I want fast, quick, easy annihilation. Normally, you can just hide from the caves and it'll leave you alone. But we don't want that. We want to bring out maximum amount of pain.
The helicopter is supposed to be there?
It's supposed to appear sometime. Just patrolling the canyon walls to make sure nobody escapes. My favorite thing! I swear to you, I'm going to kill you!
Well, you just did, so...
I mean, like, I was ready to use that cannon.
Oh.
The rocket, I mean.
Oh, and then you would have killed yourself?
Yeah.
Ah! Awesome.
Which is why it took so long for me to switch my weapon. I'm like, I'm going to...
They're back.
Yay, my favorite people of all times.
That's awesome. I hope you die.
I probably will.
You got this, though. Oh, it sounds close.
Let me put it this way. This level sucks.
Is this a new chapter?
Pretend I am a gopher.
You're not a gopher.
No, I am Gordon Freeman and I am a meerkat. Just don't let him spot you. Just keep moving.
You're gonna be able to do this?
Absolutely not.
Okay. And then I have total faith in you.
Because there is a tank after this crappy scene.
Oh, great. Alright, Solid Snake style.
Whatever you do, do not stick your head out. That's the only suggestion I have.
Didn't you do that though?
I mean, like, stand up type deal thing. Because. These crappy guys.
Dead. Problem?
Yes.
What?
I don't have enough targets.
Oh, poor you. He found you.
I am going to die, and I'm going to I can't move! What the freak?
You're on the ladder!
It won't let me let go!
Yeah, you're dead.
I'm equally dead as I am alive. Therefore, I am Strojan's cat.
Just be a Spartan and just charge aim with a machine gun rolling.
Sure, that's not gonna get me killed. I missed. That rolled perfectly! You gotta admit, that was kinda cool.
It was, but are you gonna fail this time?
Probably again.
Okay. Have fun with that.
Come on, climb up here. Climb up here before. Too high, they found me. Oh snap! Watch this perfect trajectory. I don't know how they do it. It's just one tiny hole, you can't even see it, and they're like... Up, guys.
You missed.
I don't even want to talk about it.
Just go to the next scene. Do you even know where to go?
I do.
Dead. You can get one more laser gun, right?
Yeah, there's one more laser gun.
Dude, really?
I know. Run away.
Just keep going.
I hate their accuracy, it's just annoying.
Oh, they think you're over there.
Hold on, let me switch.
Get him. Shotgun.
To the balls. By the way, that is a tank, and it is shooting at you.
I didn't notice.
I totally didn't notice either.
So rocket launcher it?
Oh, I don't know. Isn't that what I'm supposed to do?
It doesn't look like it did anything.
It just takes some bullets. Why else do you think they give us so much rocket launcher ammo?
Yeah.
Better yet.
C4.